If you don't have any respect for a coyote, you haven't been around them.
There is some benefit to coyotes, but when they're left unchecked, that benefit goes away in a hurry.
Last year we had a $50,000 loss in coyotes.
When those calves and lambs start hitting the ground, those coyotes are there and they're not going to leave.
I tell those guys, this is why I hunt. I hunt for the landowners to save their stuff.